just another video showing the governor, the cutout governor. That's your points there, as they work. And this is the flywheel that goes, sits in there, and the points rub around there. There's a little groove in there where the points go down, but that moves with centrifugal force as it's spinning. So when it's spinning fast, it moves out, which keeps the points contacted, which means you don't get a spark. So that's basically how the cutout governor works.